And let's cut across to the latest updates from the Supreme Court on the NEET case. The Supreme Court has asked the National Testing Agency to publish the full results of the NEET UG 2024 exam online. The Supreme Court has also mandated that the identity of the students will be masked to protect their privacy. Besides that, the details of marks along with the center's numbers, so the center where the exam was written, the center's numbers will also be published online by the National Testing Agency. The deadline set is Saturday, 12 noon. Srishti Oja is joining us with more details on this. Srishti, run us through really the big takeaways of today's hearing. The Supreme Court mandating to the NTA that the full result of NEET UG 2024 be released by 12 noon Saturday.
It's definitely a big direction which is coming from the Supreme Court, and more importantly so because we also saw an objection on behalf of NTA and Center to objection to publishing of such the results of all the candidates. But the Supreme Court has very clearly said that the NTA has to publish the results of all the candidates who appeared in the NEET undergraduate exam this year on its website by Saturday noon. The court has also has clarified that the data has to be published with regard to each centers. So the center identity, which centers these students are coming from, is not going to be masked, but the court has clarified that the identity of these students will have to be masked by the NTA. We also saw Solicitor General Tushar Mehta requesting the court to direct that the center's name may not be published. However, the court refused to pass any such direction. Results have to be published of these candidates with regard to the centers where centers that they come from. Other than that, we also saw an important remark coming in from the Supreme Court, which has said that considering the facts and circumstances, everything that has been placed on record before the court, it is very clear that a leak did in fact take place at the center at Hazaribagh and Patna, where the papers were disseminated before the exam took place on the 5th of May. What the court now needs to see is the extent of that paper leakage. Was the paper leakage localized, did not go beyond a local area, was restricted to those centers, or was the paper leakage widespread enough for the court to direct a re-examination for all 23 lakh students? One thing that's very clear from today's hearing is that the top court is not taking anything on face value, any submission which is being made by the petitioners or by the center or the NTA. They have posed some tough questions, and now before they hear this matter again on Monday, they've also asked for the investigation report of the Bihar police and the Bihar Economic Offences
So more details sought now by the Bihar police, from the Bihar police also, on the investigation. Srishti, thanks for those details. Let's also get you some of the reactions that have come in on the story also pertaining to the investigation right now that's underway into the paper leak in Bihar.
सुप्रीम कोर्ट में बेसिकली जो आज हियरिंग कंक्लूड हुई है उसमें पेटिशंस के साइड से रिक्वेस्ट की गई थी कि जितना रिजल्ट्स है सारे कैंडिडेट्स का वो एटलीस्ट ऑनलाइन आ जाए सो दैट वी कैन यूटिलाइज आवर माइंड एंड अप्लाई आवर माइंड फॉर द एनालिटिकल डिजिटल एनालिसिस ताकि कितने स्टूडेंट्स को कितना रिजल्ट है और कितने मार्क्स मिले हैं उसके ऊपर प्रॉपरली हम भी देख पाएं और सेंटर वाइज किस सेंटर पर कितने कैंडिडेट्स को किस हिसाब से रेटिंग्स रही हैं एग्जाम्स की वो हम थोड़ा एनालिसिस कर पाएँ तो इसलिए कल 5 बजे तक एनटीए को डायरेक्शन है कि सैटरडे को 5 बजे तक डायरेक्शन है एनटीए को कि सारा रिजल्ट अपलोड करेंगे।
यहाँ पर 620 से लेकर के 720 तक भले ही जो भी बच्चा हो जिसको कि रैंक जिसकी आई हो उसको भले ही कॉलेज में एडमिशन मिल रहा हो चाहे ना मिल रहा हो वो एक बात तो जरूर समझ गया कि ये जो सिस्टम है ना ये सिर्फ और सिर्फ एक फेलियर है क्योंकि हमारा सिस्टम इतना बढ़िया बन चुका है कि दिल्ली के एयरपोर्ट और पटना बिहार के जो ब्रिज है और वहां से लेकर के नेशनल लेवल के जितने भी एग्जाम है सबके सब तो लीक हो जा रहे हैं
मेरी सुप्रीम कोर्ट से यही गुजारिश है कि फैसला जो है जितना जल्दी आए उतना अच्छा है क्योंकि हम लोग भी सफर कर रहे हैं कि 4 जून को रिजल्ट आया था और अभी 18 जुलाई है और अब 22 जुलाई को हो गया तो फिर ये जितना डिले होगा उतना हम लोगों के लिए भी प्रॉब्लम हो रही है और ज्यादा
आज सीजीआई साहब ने एनटीए की नीट परीक्षा ले डाली हम लोग बहुत खुश हैं क्योंकि इतने दिन से एनटीए ये कह रहा था पेपर लीक नहीं हुआ आज उनने माना कि हाँ पटना में लीक हुआ आप 24 लाख अभ्यर्थियों को जस्टिस देंगे सीजीआई से हमारा यही निवेदन है और मैं यही कहना चाहूंगा सत्यमेव जयते